I love when people forget the background, especially if it's comical. It's a guy just trying to stroll by at the beach. A boyfriend and a girlfriend in the background. Guess he was trying to carry her. Either he was forcing her to try to go in the water, or they're trying to be cute, like a cute couple where he was like carrying her, but maybe he just started like, and then he just tipped over while the guy, it keeps on strolling by. You're just like, hey guys, what's up? You forgot to check your background. Let's zoom in on them. Yeah, she was submerged. And that is the compilation for today, guys. Welcome. We're gonna do another one of these because we did this before. People who forgot to check their backgrounds. It's gonna be number two. Is it the third one? Two or three? You gotta start them young. It's like a little portrait. It's like a little photo, candid, of a baby. When you start practicing young, you're gonna be in the background doing a little... Oh God, no, we're not showing that here. There is no, absolutely no child. Yeah, not happening. Cause you know what happens when YouTube sees that. Yeah, no, no, you can stay down. Guys, welcome to Reaction Time. We're gonna check out people who forgot to check their backgrounds. Before we begin, if you haven't already, you know what to do. And if you don't know what to do, please go ahead and follow me right here on Insta. And if you don't wanna follow me, you just wanna get some soft shirts. I got you covered. Pink, black, and we got hoodies. Come on, guys. Check it out, timelessbrand.com. We might discontinue this soon, so make sure you get one before we stop producing these. But without further ado, I would love to check my background. So yeah, you guys ready?
Aye, aye, Captain!
Let's do it. Oh, cats. Cats love ruining good photos. It's true. They're always either there in the background just staring, or they jump across as you're taking that photo, or maybe the flash or shutter actually scares them and they jump up. Well, yeah, cats. Cats ruin photos, especially if you don't check your backgrounds. This could have been a great photo. Honestly, two very attractive ladies. I think one of them is actually, or maybe both of them are Instagram models. They're trying to get those Insta likes, baby. Oh, except that one. Ooh, there's a guy behind them. Are you good, dude? He's just chilling out, vibing, listening to music. Is he staring at what I think he's staring? Wait a minute. He's not even staring at the... He's not even staring at the... That's how faithful. Maybe this guy has a wife and he's faithful. Dude, I respect you. When you're that faithful, so it's right here. And he's just staring right there. Listening, vibing out to music. Mm-hmm. The force ain't gonna take me over. The force isn't gonna do it. No, 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 no. Mm-hmm. What's better than a girl trying to pose? Maybe she's actually the lifeguard. But if you zoom into the background, you can see there's a man drowning as we speak, going like, help, help. Except she's too busy, like, no. I need to make sure Johnny sees this photo. Well, if you're the lifeguard, you did a horrible job. If you take a quick glance, you'll see that there's a guy begging for help. Someone please help this man. I hope he's okay. Oh, but the classic three friends taking a nice selfie. Is that a pizzeria? Probably is. I love when there's that paranormal clown in the background. Do not zoom in on that. Oh my God. Oh, okay, I'm out. I'm out. No, thank you. I get enough nightmares. I don't need another one. What a cute family photo. There is nothing cuter than a family photo. The dad is probably taking the picture. Who knows? But, has anyone seen Cyrus? 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 Oh. Cyrus, what are you doing? Don't do that. Cyrus, that little mother perv. Cyrus, you do not get to look up a woman's skirt, even if she's not a real woman, even if she's a statue, okay? Do not go exploring. What the f-? Cyrus is just out of the picture. He's like, I'm gonna go, I'm gonna be back. Oh, boom. Look at that. Classic bartenders making fun of people at the bar. They'll only know after. That's a beautiful thing about the backgrounds. When you check your backgrounds, you only know after the photo's taken. Now imagine they check on the spot. They look at the photo. They see it. They're like, Dad, can you stop photobombing us? They forgot to check the background. The dad is right there. And then he ruined the photo. Wait, is this a double photobomb? This is a double background photo. They're motorboating in the back. Oh my God. Guys, this one is a classic hashtag. Double photobomb background. It looks like they're getting married. And they're taking some cute photos to remember for the rest of their life. And so is that guy in the background playing his Nintendo. Nintendo 3DS. Uh-huh, yeah. He looks like he's having fun just staring at them like. Oh, shit. A very beautiful girl taking a photo. I mean, I see the scenery is beautiful. This is gonna get a lot of hits. And I think the guys think so too. I think they're on their bachelor party or something. It's a guy's night out because they're all staring, peeping toms, looking straight up, smiling. Guys, come on. Have a little more respect for the woman. They all took a group photo only to be photobombed by the man himself, the legend, Mr. Photobomber 101. Mr. Photobomber, right there, he's like, you know what? Let me get in on this. You can totally mean this. When your best friend says she's gonna hang out with the girl you hate, this is that face. Hey, what can I say? He saw the opportunity and he took it. Friends laughing, having a good time. He's like, let's take a photo. Let's take a group selfie. And he was like, hell yeah, I'll be in this shit. Amazing. Give it a round of applause, everybody. Guys, come on. Come on. This deserves a sip of gratitude. Yeah. And we always save the best for last. Lady asked to be taken a selfie. And that guy was like, dude, do you know I have holes in my nose? I need the world to know. You have to see this. I never knew this was underneath there. This is really cool. Yeah, make sure to subscribe. Check out more videos. And I'll see you tomorrow. Oh. Thank you guys for watching. If you have any more, check your backgrounds, photos, or any other video ideas. Send it to reactiontimevideos@gmail.com. Instagram's right here. Twitter. Merch. Oh, is it covering my face? Yeah. It's covering my... It's worth it. Go get some. Or links in the description. Everything here is also going to be in the description. I'll see you guys next time. Have a great one and peace.